of ugly men with a lot of ugly women, making lots of ugly people in the world today. A lot of ugly men with a lot of ugly women, making lots of ugly people in the world today. And they're filling up the parks, and they're filling up the sewers, and they're filling up the world with the American way. And now they're fighting for their rights, and they're fighting checkout lines and fighting for the parking spot that's not far away. And we're trying not to look, and we're trying not to smell them, and we're trying not to vomit at the things that they say. You would think we'd have finally set things right. You would think we'd have finally seen the lights in all their eyes. If all gone now. They're in the streets, and they're out there in the trailer parks, and out there in the drive-thru at the Chick-fil-A. And their kids are drinking pop, and they're eating Betty Crocker, and they're pissing in the showers at the YMCA. Now their sons are kissing boys, and their girls are growing titties, and their parents are so stupid they don't know what to say. So they take them to the church, and they take them to the steeple, and they take them to the people who can pray it away. You would think we'd have finally said